talking, let us start.
Ah, yes, now I am starting only. Now 13, first we did yesterday. 13, second will be homework. Now 14th I will do. How much see in one exercise, in one exercise 30 problems are given of same type, then few problems I have to give homework for. Find the value of m if x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. We have to complete the syllabus also, no? Syllabus also we have to complete. Yes? Right. Find the value of m. We are given the equation 2x plus 3y is equal to m. Find the value of m if x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 is a solution. So x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1 is a solution means when you x and y, the value of x and y satisfy this equation. Means you can put the value of x and y in this and get the value of m. So put x is equal to 2 and y is equal to 1. X and y are solution means x and y, yes, x and y satisfy this equation. So x is 2, so 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1 is equal to m. So 2 into 2 is 4 plus 3 is equal to m. So 7 is equal to m. The value of m is 7. The value of m is 7. So x and y are the solution means x and y satisfy this equation. 2x plus 3y is equal to m. X and y satisfy this equation means you can put the value of x and y in this and simplify and get the value of m. So m is 7. This was, I was supposed to give homework, but I could not give. And this type of question will not be asked in linear equation. But even though it is there in the syllabus, we have to. So 10%, now this is important. Wait, 10% of x plus 20% of y is equal to 24. And second equation is given 3x minus y is equal to 20. Solve this by equating coefficient method. Solve this by equating coefficient. So first we have to get two equations. So 10% of x plus 20% of y is equal to 24. So 10% means 10 upon 100. Of means multiplication. X means x. Plus 20% means 20 upon 100. Of means y. 24. So 10 upon 100 you can simplify, x upon 10 plus y upon 5, 25 is 100 is equal to 24. Now you can simplify, LCM of 10 and 5 is 10. So this is x upon 10 plus yes, 2 upon 10, you can write, no problem. Yes, 2y upon 10 is equal to 24. Now LCM is, so x plus 2y upon 10, denominator is same, that is 10, so that I can write x plus 2y upon 10 is equal to 24. X plus 2y, we multiply 24 to 10, cross multiply, no, 24 means it is 24 upon 1. So you have to cross multiply. 24 means 24 upon 1. 24 means it is 24 upon 1. So x plus 2y upon 10 is equal to 24. 24 we write 24 upon 1. Now we cross multiply. Yes. So you will get x plus 2y is equal to 240. I am writing directly. And this is my equation number 1. Then equation number 2 is already given, 3x minus y is equal to 20. Equation 2 is already given. Yes. Now you tell me, by equating coefficient of either x or y, suppose you want to equate coefficient of y, what is coefficient of y in equation 1? 2. What is, what is coefficient of y in equation 2? 1. So I will multiply equation 1 by equation 1 by 1, this coefficient, and equation 2 by 2, and they have opposite sign, plus and minus. Whenever they have opposite sign, we have to add. So we write 1 into equation 1, 1 into equation 1, then 2 into equation 2, 2 into equation 2, and they have same sign. Sorry, they have opposite sign, plus and minus. Whenever they have opposite sign, we have to write add, means plus. So we multiply equation 1 by this coefficient of y, y is 1. So 1 into x, x, 1 into 2y, 2y is 240. Multiply equation 2 by 2, so 2 into 3, 6x minus 2y is equal to 40. Now plus means, do not change the sign of second equation. Plus means, do not change the sign. So we add x plus 6x, 7x plus 2y minus 2y, 0, 240 minus 40, 240 plus 40, sorry, 280. We are adding, we have to add. So 240 plus 40 is 280. So 7x is 280. Yes, yes, x is equal to 40. Correct. Find y also. So 7x is equal to 280. How 240 minus 40? We are adding. Yes, opposite sign is there, we have to add. So plus means 240 plus 40. Whenever it is plus, do not change the sign. Whenever it is plus, do not change the sign of second equation. So 40 will remain plus 40 only. So 240 plus 40 is 280. So 7x is equal to 280. So x is equal to 280 by 7. So x is 40. Now put the value of x. Put the value of x either equation 1 or equation 2. Put x is equal to 40 in equation 1. Equation 1. So x is 40 plus 2y.7x is equal to, yes, you can directly write 7x is equal to 280. I am showing this 0 for your understanding. You can directly write 7x is 280. So 2y is equal to 240 minus 40, because you are in 9th standard. So 9th standard, this step can be omitted. So 2y is equal to 200. So y is equal to 100. So answer is, x is 40 and y is 100. X is 40 and y is 100. Yes. Now, this 15, 16, you have to solve by equating coefficient of either x or y. Same way you will solve 16. Yes. Just read the question 16 and see. Can I give 16? First you read the question without reading the question. Because if नहीं समझ में आए ओके लेट मी एक्सप्लेन दिस लास्ट 16th हाँ यस आंसर 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 एक्स इज 40 वाई इज 100 यस नाउ द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन You are given the expression, or you can say equation. The value of expression mx minus ny is 3 when x is 5 and y is 6. So this expression has value 3. When it is 3, when x is 5 and y is 6. So in place of x, I will write 5. In place of y, I will write 6. And its value means expression value. This expression, mx minus ny is 8. When x is 6 and y is 5. Find the value of MNN. So let us solve this. First we try to get two equations. Yes. mx minus ny is 3 when x is 5. So in place of x I will write 5. That is 5m, m5 is same as 5m, minus ny, y is 6, so that is 6n, this value is 3. This is my equation number 1. Then second, this expression value is 8, when x is 6, so 6m, not plus, 6m minus. 6m minus y is 5 means ny 5n this value is 8 and this is my equation number 2. Now we have to solve equation 1 and 2. Yes, we have to solve equation 1 and 2. See here. Yes. Same thing. Now see one thing you have to be careful. This type of problem is slightly different. See here. What is coefficient of m? Yes. Wait. I did not give the homework. See here. What is coefficient of m? 5. And that coefficient is same as coefficient of n in equation 2. Coefficient of n is 6 and that is same as coefficient of m. So 5, 6, 6, 5. They are same coefficient. So in this type of equation, you will solve by some different method. Are you getting? What I will do, first I will add these two equations, get equation 3. Then when I will subtract these two, yes, I will subtract 1 and 2, get equation 4. Then I will solve 3 and 4. Because 5, 6, this coefficient of m and this coefficient of n, 5, 5, 6, 6. So you have to write equation 1 plus equation 2. Add equation 1 and 2, get it. No. First, I am adding equation 1 and 2. So, 5m plus 6m, what is that? 11m minus 11n minus 6 minus 5 minus 11, 3 plus 8, what is that? 11. So you will get 11 is common, then m minus n is equal to 11. So m minus n is equal to 11 upon 11. So m minus n is equal to 1. And this is my equation number 3. This is my equation number 3. Whenever, yes, one more equation. Whenever coefficients are same, 5, 5, 6, 6. This you remember, 5, 5, 6, 6. Whenever diagonal entries are same, 5, 5, 6, 6. Then you have to use this working method. Add equation 1 and 2, get 3. Subtract equation 1 and 2, get 4. So now I will write equation 1 minus equation 2. Equation 1 minus equation 2. Subtract equation 1 and... Yes, so what is that? 5m minus 6n is equal to 3. Equation 1, no. And 6m minus 5n is equal to 8. Subtract means, what do you mean by subtract? Subtract means change the sign. So plus become minus, minus become plus, and plus become minus. So subtract. 5 minus 6 minus m minus 6 plus 5 minus n is equal to 3 minus 5, 3 minus 8 minus 5. Not 11, 3 minus 8, you have to take the new sign, no? So minus m minus n is equal to minus 5. Minus n. Yes. That is what I am going to do. Now I will take, Now I will take minus common. Then it is minus of m plus n is equal to minus 5. Minus minus sign you can cancel on both the side. Minus minus sign you can cancel. So what is left? M plus n is equal to 5. Yes, now it is clear. M plus n minus m. Yes. 3 and 4 I will add. Yes. So this become m plus n is equal to plus 5. And this is my equation number 4. Now I will add 3 and 4. Equation 3 plus equation 4. Equation 3 plus equation 4. Equation 1 plus 2, we get equation 3. Equation 1 minus equation 2, we get 4. Then we add 3 and 4. Add equation 3 and 4. So equation 3 is, what is equation 3? M minus n is equal to 1, and equation 3 this is. Abhi aayega answer. Then equation 4, m plus n is equal to 5. Equation 4, now you add. Yes, add. So m plus m 2m minus n plus n 0 is equal to 5 plus 1 6. So 2m is equal to 6, m is equal to 6 by 2, so m is 3. M is 3. Now you can put this value in equation 3. You can put this value. Now you can put this value in equation 3, get the value of n. Put the value of this in equation 3 or equation 4. So whenever diagonal coefficients are same, so this you have to remember. Whenever diagonal coefficients are same, you have to add equation 1 and 2, get 3. हाँ यस यू कैन पुट इन वन ऑल्सो नो प्रॉब्लम यू विल गेट द सेम आंसर. सो पुट पुट एम इज इक्वल टू थ्री इन इक्वेशन थ्री. यू कैन पुट इन वन ऑल्सो यू कैन पुट इन टू ऑल्सो नो प्रॉब्लम. सो इक्वेशन थ्री इज एम हाँ थ्री माइनस एन इज इक्वल टू वन. सो थ्री माइनस वन इज इक्वल टू एन. सो टू इज इक्वल टू एन. आंसर इज एम इज थ्री and n is 2. So this type of problem you can expect for 4 marks, 3 marks. So wherever diagonal coefficients are same, you have to do the working method 1 plus 2 and 1 minus 3, you get equation 3 and 4. Now 17th. 17 11 into x minus 5 plus 10 into y minus 2 plus 54 is equal to 0 and 7 into 2x minus 1 plus 9 into 3y minus 1 is equal to 25. Solve this by equating coefficient. Solve this by equating coefficient method. Yes. Should I give homework? Tell me. No, you suggest. Because we have to first simplify and get the equation 1 and 2, no? And we know how to simplify the bracket. So, should I give homework? Tell me. Now, what is the reason why it should not be given homework? That, you think? No, that is different thing because right now we. Yes, see, that is. If you are finding it difficult, if you are finding difficult, then it can be done. Now let us solve. Huh? 1 upon? Huh? Now where he was? Now nobody is there, no request. No request is there. Now let us solve. 11 into x minus 5, no request is there. Plus 10 into y minus 2. Plus 54 is equal to 0. Solve this and get the equation 1. So 11x minus 11 into 5 55 plus 10y minus 20 plus 54 is equal to 0. y minus 2. So 11x plus 10y minus 55 minus 20 is minus 75. Minus 75 plus 54 is equal to 0. So 11x plus 10y minus 75 plus 54, 5 minus 4, 1, 21 is equal to 0. So 11x plus 10y is equal to plus 21. And this is my equation number 1. Now get the equation number 2. So 7 into 2x minus 1 plus 9 into 3y minus 1 is equal to 25. We open the bracket 14x minus 7 plus 27y minus 9 is equal to 25. Yes. 14x plus 27y is equal to yes. 14x plus 27y. 14x plus 27y minus 16 is equal to 25. So 14x plus 27y is equal to 41. And this is my equation number 2. Now solve equation 1 and 2 by equating coefficient. Equating coefficient means either you have to make x coefficient equal or y coefficient equal. So equation 1 and 2, equation 1 is 11x plus 10y is equal to 21, my equation number 1. Then 14x plus 27y is equal to 41. Equation number 2. Yes, how will solve them? Which part you want to cancel? X or Y? Okay. If you want to cancel Y, then coefficient of Y is 10. Coefficient of Y is 27. So equation 8. Equation 1 I will multiply by 27. Equation 2, I will multiply by 10 to cancel y, to make y coefficient equal. So, we write 27 into equation 1, then multiply equation 2 by 10, so 10 into equation 2, then what you will write? Plus or minus? Subtract, because they have same sign. Plus plus same sign, so we have to subtract. So 27 into equation 1, so 11 into 27, multiply, 11, yes, 297x plus 270y is equal to 21 into 27, 567, okay. Then equation 2 by 10, so 140x. Plus 270y is equal to 410. Now subtract means what do you mean by subtract? Change the sign. Subtract means change the sign. So this plus become minus. So change the sign of second equation. So 297 minus 140. 297 minus 140. Simplify. 157x. 297 minus 140x. Minus we have written. Minus means change the sign of second equation. Minus means change the sign of second equation. Minus means change the sign of second equation. Do it. So 297 minus 140, 157x is equal to 157. So x is equal to 1. X is equal to 157 upon 157. So x is equal to 1. Now put the value of x in equation 1 or 2. Put x is equal to 1 in equation 1. X is equal to 1 in equation 1. So 11 into x, 1 plus 10y is equal to 21. So 11 plus 10y is equal to 21. So 10y is equal to 21 minus 11. So 10. Yes, I have written directly. You can write 157x plus 0. I have written directly. So, y is equal to 10 upon 10, which is 1. So, answer is x is 1, y is 1. X is 1 and y is 1 is the answer. Answer is x is 1, y is 1. X is 1, y is 1 is the answer. Now 18th and 19th we have already done same time. So out of 18th and 9th, out of 18th and 19th, you have to just simplify and get. Yes. 18th. Wait. Wait, how you can go? Straight time is there. No, not why. Right, 18th. Are we are having 5 minutes. Five minutes are there. 18th is homework. Homework. Solve. Right. 5 minutes are there.
एक मिनट द बोर्ड इज क्लियर राइट
वेट 19th ऑल्सो होमवर्क
18th एंड 19th
मैंने Even though one student will be there, I have to teach. Yes, now next lecture we'll start cross multiplication method. Last lecture. Yes, bye. 18th, 19th homework. Yes, we'll start cross multiplication method next period. Important method that is. Yes. Speak. Where? Just now I get the